5 weeks. And on the heels of this latest shooting, the Albuquerque Police Department was a hot topic tonight at the City Council meeting.
This is also the Council's first meeting since the Department of Justice released the findings of its investigation into APD.
And tonight, many people showed up to push for change. KOAT Action 7 News reporter Mike Springer has more on what the public and the councilors had to say.
An activist has no family time. Sometimes they can even lose their mind.
Some did it with song. Others turned to signs to get their point across, while most used the mic at Monday's Albuquerque City Council meeting calling for change at Albuquerque Police.
Do any of the people who could actually make the change happen have the guts, the determination, and the vision to do it?
Some did speak in support of the department.
I'd like to thank the City Council as well as Albuquerque Police Department for doing an excellent job.
It's not a cool thing to stand up for the police department. People are afraid to do it. Most people say in Albuquerque say APD has done a fantastic job.
Just recently, the Department of Justice found APD had a pattern or practice of excessive force. 24 people have been killed in officer-involved shootings since 2010, including one just hours before the meeting began.
Hear you, or do you want us to respect you? I want to be respected, not feared.
Some city councilors are pushing legislation to try to change that, including a measure to reform the Police Oversight Commission, which is supposed to hold the department and its officers accountable, and raising the gross receipts tax to fund more mental health services. The council will take up those items at a later date.
Chief Gordon, the mayor's communications staff, police union leaders, and Albuquerque Chief Administrative Officer Rob Perry were all at the meeting. The mayor was not. He does not typically attend city council meetings.